in a time when so much energy is spent not saying the things we want to say, we think that it's revolutionary to be mindful about what we mean, to be intentional about what we think and what we feel and what we're going to do, and then to communicate that really clearly.